Appleton police say a Facebook post about an attempted abduction at an area Walmart was a hoax. The police department says officers investigated the possible crime last night on East Calumet Street, but determined all the information was false. A 25-year-old Menasha woman is being referred on a charge of obstruction based on information she provided to the investigating officer, not the initial Facebook post.